Heathrow clearance delivery Jeter 502 ready to copy IFR clearance to De Gaulle.
Jeter 502 is cleared to De Gaulle Airport as filed. Take off runway 27 right climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure frequency is 118.475 squawk 4006.
Jeter 502 cleared to De Gaulle Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 27 right climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure on 118.475 squawk 4006.
Jeter 502 readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.98 when ready to taxi.
Heathrow ground Jeter 502 requesting pushback.
Jeter 502 pushback request accepted.
Ground Jeter 502 requesting pushback. Talk to steer the aircraft to the left.
Jeter 502, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Heathrow ground Jeter 502 requesting the end of pushback.
Jeter 502 request to end pushback received.
Heathrow ground Jeter 502 with India ready to taxi IFR.
Jeter 502 taxi to and hold short of runway 27 right by taxiway Lima Bravo Lima 21 Alpha Alpha 3 Alpha 2 Alpha 1. Contact tower on 118.705 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 27 right via taxiway Lima Bravo Lima 21 Alpha Alpha 3 Alpha 2 Alpha 1 Jeter 502. Position Jeter 502.
Air 502, continue taxi.
Roger, Jet Air 502.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board flight 502 with service from London to Paris. We are currently third in line for takeoff and are expected to be in the air in approximately 7 minutes time. We ask that you please fasten your seat belts at this time and secure all baggage underneath your seat or in the overhead compartments. We also ask that your seats and table trays are in the upright position for takeoff. Please turn off all personal electronic devices, including laptops and cell phones. Smoking is prohibited for the duration of the flight.
Cleared for takeoff runway 27 right, Jet Air Flight 02.
Enjoy your flight.
and center jet air 502 is climbing through 1,600 feet for 10,000 feet.
Jet air 502 London center, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.80.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. First, I'd like to welcome everyone on right wing flight 502. We are currently cruising at an altitude of 10,000 feet at an airspeed of 280 miles per hour. The time is 14:47. The weather in Paris is cloud, with a high of 13 degrees. The cabin crew will be coming around in about 20 minutes time to offer you a light snack and beverage, and the in-flight movie will begin shortly after that. I'll talk to you again before we reach our destination. Until then, sit back, relax and enjoy the rest of the flight.
London Center, Jet Air Flight 02. Request 12,000 feet.
Jet Air Flight 02, climb and maintain 12,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 12,000 feet, Jet Air Flight 02.
Contact Gatwick approach on ONE 29.025.
Going to 129.025 EZ8604.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned off the fasten seat belt sign, and you may now move around the cabin. However, we always recommend to keep your seat belt fastened while you are seated. In a few moments, the flight attendants will be passing around the cabin to offer you hot or cold drinks. Alcoholic drinks are also available. Now, sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Speed
Thank you.
901, you are 60 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Keep speed below 220 knots. Expect ILS runway 27 right approach via Echo Papa Mike transition. Clear to Echo Papa Mike.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Keep speed below 220 knots. Expect ILS runway 27 right approach via Echo Papa Mike transition. Clear to Echo Papa Mike. Speed bird 5901.
Verde to US 70 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Keep speed below 220 knots. Expect ILS runway 27 right approach via Echo Papa Mike transition. Clear to Echo Papa Mike.
London Center Jet Air 502. Request 10,000 feet.
Jet Air 502, descend and maintain 10,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, Jet Air 502.
Contact Paris Center on 119.825.
Going to 119.825, Jet Air 502. Paris Center, Jet Air 502, 10,000 feet.
Jet Air 502, Paris Center, continue to Petax as planned. Altimeter 29.80. Ryanair 1702 is at flight level 390 descending 10,000 feet. Ryanair 1702 Paris Center, continue as planned.
Center Jet Air 502. Request 9,000 feet.
Jet Air 502, descend and maintain 9,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 9,000 feet, Jet Air 502.
02, contact Paris Center on ONE 25.7.
Thank you.
Paris Center Jet Air Flight 02. Request 6,000 feet.
Jet Air Flight 02, you are 44 miles northwest. Climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Keep speed below 250 knots. Expect ILS runway 9 or right approach via Malta transition. Clear to Malta.
Climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Keep speed below 250 knots. Expect ILS runway 9 or right approach via Mopar transition. Cleared to Mopar Jet Air 502.
Paris Center Speedbird 2584 is at flight level 370, descending 10,000 feet.
Speedbird 2584 Paris Center, continue as planned. Jet Air 502, climb and maintain 9,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 9,000 feet, Jet Air 502.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just been cleared to land at the Paris Charles de Gaulle Airport. Please make sure one last time your seatbelt is securely fastened. The flight attendants are currently passing around the cabin to make a final compliance check and pick up any remaining cups and glasses. Thank you.
Ryanair 1454 Paris Center, continue as planned. Contact De Gaulle approach on ONE 25.83.
Going to ONE 25.83, Jet Air 502. De Gaulle approach Jet Air 502 is at 6,100 feet, climbing 9,000 feet.
Jet Air 502, De Gaulle approach, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.77. Jet Air Flight 02, climb and maintain 4,000 feet.